This should be played at high volume, preferably in a residential area.
Did I mention I cut my hair? Probably not. This is my first DVOA vlog. This should be interesting. It's my birthday on Sunday. Don't forget it. Let's see, what do I have to do for my first DVOA vlog? Introduce yourself through song. Who comes up with this crap? Yo, you try and rap. So, I'm gonna try and rap. I'm Atomic Dom and I'll stick to that, cause I don't know what to say in this. I'm just gonna try and pull the piss off being a DVO member, you see. I'm gonna keep rapping to the beat because I quite like it and I just made it on GarageBand to try and save my name at the DVOA. Vlogging and talking and doing this shit all day, it's too much fun. Now let me just put this straight for one. Now I can't say what I wanna because this song's too short. I never wrote it to be that long. Let everybody just try and get along, because here's the chorus. That means that the song is over. This doesn't work, it's way too fast. Let's just pull this out of my ass, cause that's what I did. See, I got bored, jeez. I can do that cause I am Atomic Dom. Let's hear the plan. Now I'm gonna put this down in a freestyle. That's what I did, so let's see. But meanwhile, what we gonna say is that I'm Atomic Dom, I live on a farm, goodbye. Glad that's over. That was really, really embarrassing. I'm gonna go and do something else. Goodbye, this was Friday.
1, 2, 3 into the folks. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up, cause you know we're about to rip shit up. Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thang, baby. Too low, death nigga, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand.
By the way, guys, everyone else had really cool names next to their suggestive days. I just decided to call mine Friday. If you don't really like it, I mean, I'm sorry. Maybe I'm just not as creative as the others, but I personally think that when a day is a day, it should just be called that day. You know?